Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to learn how to create cutting edge art using pen tool in Adobe Illustrator. We will see it detailed in the tutorial video now. First of all, import the image in new AA file, then create a new layer for artwork. Select the pen tool and start tracing the image. At first, we start tracing hair part using the pen tool. Make paths at the edges of the hair and give color using picker tool. Trace the face and neck. Then trace the eyes carefully, make some details like eyeshadows and eyeliner. Next, trace the mustache and mouth, add details in the cheeks, reduce the opacity to make it looks better. Draw the nose, add details to look realistic. Draw the paths around the edges of the ears and also inside. Choose warping tool to obtain the shape, then arrange the layers. Draw the shirt part. For shadow area, make a trace and reduce the opacity of the color.
Thank you.
Finally, include some text and logos for making poster and designs. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, please subscribe to our channel and also share it with your friends and family. Thank you.